Every May, the Florida Solar Energy Center hosts the Energy Whiz Olympics. This statewide event was started in 1992 with the Junior Solar Sprint and has grown to include the Hydrogen Sprint, Energy Innovations, and the Solar Energy Cook-Off. Registration for all the events is the first order of business. Schools are checked in, cars are tested, weighed, and photographed. All cars entered into the Olympics are judged on their innovative design, quality of construction, and unique materials used. Also, their design process is considered through examination of their design journals. The Energy Innovations Competition challenges middle and high school students to build demonstration products or artistic works utilizing solar power. Developing their projects over the course of the school year, each team uses 85-watt solar panels donated by BP. In the afternoon, teams gather outside for the exciting head-to-head solar-powered car races. Throughout the day, students work as their own pit crew, repairing and improving their cars after each race.
We got second. We did all right.
Many good cars, some tough competition. Came in second.
I think I did pretty good for my first year.
The Hydrogen Sprint engages high school students in building fuel cell-powered cars. The competition exposes students to new fuel cell technologies and demonstrates how hydrogen can be used for transportation.
We would have had a better gear ratio because our cars didn't have enough torque in the wheels, so it couldn't accelerate. Other than that, it was a pretty good experience.
Sponsored by Bright House Networks, the Solar Energy Cook-Off tests students' engineering as well as their culinary skills. Each team designs and builds a solar cooker, which they use to prepare an original dish. When the meals are done, the food moves inside to be presented to the judges. The day concludes with an award ceremony where all the winning teams are recognized. To learn more about this and other educational events at the Florida Solar Energy Center, contact Susan Schleif at 321-638-1017 or via email at susan@fsec.ucf.edu.